admire. You have good family and friends. I actually do.
For sure.
You know?
We're blessed. Sorry.
Get up, wake up, wake up, wake up.
Okay, okay.
Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up.
So you'd operate. We're honestly like brothers, you know?
Oh, sure.
When I was a kid, I used to pretend we were brothers.
I know, we're going to the chow.
Yeah, we were going to the chow as bros.
Yeah. I swear. Me too. Don't worry.
Will, do you know how to cook? See, I'm not a cook. Like, and I really, like, would love to learn. And I'd like to do it, but I don't know. I'm a busy guy, but I'm not at the same time. But I'm in my own little world, so I'm not really a cooker. I'd like to order a maid, though, and a chef. Adam, on the other hand, this guy can cook. He comes from a cooking family.
Yeah.
His dad's like chef. Put him in the kitchen right away. So he kind of cooks up.
8 years old, I was making, you know, food for myself. So.
Yeah.
And since this is our last day together.
My dad
was
in the restaurant
also,
so.
Adam is 1 year older than me.
When you turn 22. Away,
23. Yeah, you're 22 May. Now.
Frick,
23?
May.
Bro, we're getting older, bro.
Just like yeah. This.
I'm telling you, bro, 24 is gonna come soon. Remember? I said 24?
Yeah.
How do you sing, bro?
You know a song?
Yeah.
He looks like Papa John. Does he?
Who? I mean, we're bats.
Or maybe me.
Seriously?
Yo, I'm gonna fall on this chair. Yeah. Yeah. Does it fall?
Yeah.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah.
It will?
No, but there's only two screws. I took them out. So I can lean back like that. Dude, I swear, what, imagine gaming like this?
I thought I was dying, bro.
No, but you can game like this. No?
Oh, dude, that.
Like, that's what I do. Adam, the lips look like that.
Yeah,
that's good. By the way, look what happened. I'm not gonna believe it.
Right here. Darling, don't you
cry. Oh, wait.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck, it didn't work. Wait, it was there. No, I'm not even joking.
So, guys, Adam is officially on TikTok, and he does lives. Well, he can do lives now because he has almost 1,000 followers, but it's not working for some reason. But I think we're gonna do a live tonight on your account if we can.
If we can, yeah.
Try that. So that'd be kind of cool, and we'll make a TikTok. Please change music.
Okay, here. Okay, now if you say change music, then we're gonna have a little bit of problems here.
All right, who said that? Get out. No, we're kidding.
This is a joke. Wait, why does it work though? No? It didn't work. Yeah, it didn't work. Okay, now
Adam's TikTok is Adam Vatsis. Adam Vatsis. Hurry, boy, he's waiting there for you. Do you guys like this song? Adam, sing.
Sorry. I'm sorry.
Adam, sing. I don't know the lyrics, or I would, guys. Hurry, boy, he's waiting there for you.
Sorry. questions for us or what?
Focus on the... That's true. That's true. I shouldn't be giving
focus
any haters.
Focus on the 19, yeah.
At times, you know what I mean?
Exactly.
Sometimes, honestly, to be honest, I just kind of call them out because it's like, yeah.
You know, in a sense, yeah. Haters are your motivators.
Motivators, yeah, right?
Yeah.
More could ever do. What course is Adam doing? He's doing psychology.
Yeah.
He's
behavioral psych.
Gonna be the best psychologist in the world.
One day.
Adam is 22. Yes, we're gonna make a video of me and Adam today.
Yeah.
Yeah. We have to.
I believe it's still snowing.
Right?
I wanna go skiing so bad.
Are we gonna? Like ASAP. Right?
Christmas?
Mm-hmm. Sue.
We gotta go somewhere. Like, to a hill.
Like, I'll actually rent it, like, ASAP, and we'll get down to Montreal, bro. Because I wanna go
somewhere. Somewhere.
Start snowboarding.
That'd be so fun. That'd be so fun.
Adam is shy, but he opens up really, like, when you know someone, he opens up good.
For sure.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. No, absolutely.
Oh.
Dude, I have so much to do this week.
You have a lot to do?
No, but I've just been procrastinating so much. I feel like I have all the time in the world.
Ask Adam a professional opinion. How does she get over me?
Who? Wait, what'd she say?
A fan asked. I didn't see the name. It went really fast. But asked if... how does she get over me?
Well, I mean... It's gonna be very hard since we're, you know, part Baptist, but
it's gonna be hard, you know. You know what?
Exactly.
You can't. You can't. Picking a six arm?
No, we're gonna put on the beauty himself.
I can smell it in the air tonight.
Can you? Yeah, Adam. I
think it's time to get some candy, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
We're gonna start.
Then go.
Where is it?
In the kitchen, I think.
Should I go grab it?
Yeah.
By accident.
It's okay.
What happens when I turn it off?
What?
Oh, it goes black.
Yeah, nothing.
Yo, question. What psychologist do you want to be? Like, what type of psychologist?
I want to work with kids. Like, mental institutions and stuff.
He wants to work with kids, like, in, like,
mental institutions and stuff. Just, like, you know? Help all of them, honestly.
Help everyone I can. That's all. Is that cool? He's gonna be a psychologist. He's gonna be my professional psychologist.
Hey.
Hey, Bill. Hey, Auntie.
Hi, honey.
I gotta pee. That's it?
Yeah.
Only one more? So we gotta go back to the store after.
No.
Oh yeah. Okay. This is good lighting right here, huh? We got a special guest today, Adam Fats is the best hip hop artist in the world. So Adam, what would you give advice to like the world? If you had just had one thing to say, what would your advice be since you're such a master brain?
Self-love.
Self-love?
Yeah.
So try to love yourself? So wait, self-love. Does that mean you're full of yourself and naive?
No.
How do you balance that?
You just love yourself, love every part of yourself, and, you know, you just focus on yourself, that's all. You just don't listen to anyone but
yourself, and you'll be golden.
Here comes the drums, you guys ready?
Yeah.
Probably buy some more food from the store and get comfy and probably watch a movie or chill for a bit.
A movie or what?
I don't know, we should watch something good though. Like some like action movie or something. And I say we take a little break and make a TikTok for Adam. Say TikTok.
Good.
You know?
I'm down, I'm down.
I bet you your chains and your couch.
Maybe, yeah.
100%.
I wonder how my ticket's doing, bro.
Alright.
$5 ticket.
Got like four on this. Wait, put up just on football for 2 seconds.
On here?
Yeah, just literally on. Type in NFL. No. Talk to it.
You think we should?
Yeah, yeah. NFL. Just say NFL.
NFL.
No, like.
NFL.
No, like, hold it.
NFL. NFL. 1 second, guys. NFL.
There you go.
Oh my god.
Okay, let's check our games, guys. We'll look quick together. So.
Okay, wait. NFL.
We got. Okay, how's the Minnesota game going?
Just started.
Minnesota just started?
Okay, well, yeah, because we... Okay. Remember, we were literally 1 minute late. So
yeah.
We do the 1 o'clock games.
So what about Green Bay, bro? How's Green Bay doing?
Green Bay.
Are those the only games right now?
Yeah.
No way, that's good.
Wait, yeah, because these are 4 or 5 o'clock, right?
So we're still in this, guys. We are still in.
But look, I would have won this game.
Yeah.
I would have won this game.
Okay, so. So wait. Oh, so not one game has started at 2 o'clock.
Just this one.
Right, Minnesota. Wow, bro, we're gonna win. I picked LA on this game, eh?
Yeah, okay, me too.
Okay, good.
I picked Minnesota. Good.
Let's go.
Good.
Dude, I'm fired up for this,
wait,
guys.
Which ones do we have the same?
So, okay, let's pick our Sams, right? So, do you have LA?
LA.
Arizona. You picked Arizona?
Yeah.
Philly?
Denver.
Oh, Green Bay.
Green Bay.
You picked Green Bay?
Yeah.
KC?
Vegas.
Oh.
IR.
We only have 2 games different, guys.
I hope one of us wins, bro.
Same.
I mean,
If I win, I'll give you half. So
I want to win. So
bad. I hope Adam loses. No, I'm just joking.
Frank.
That's awesome. So, hopefully we win today, guys. We could win. I don't know what the payout is, though. Oh, pays $175. So if we win those games, win $175.
On $5, not bad, bro.
All $5, not bad.
It's true.
Okay, well,
want to
head out now?
Yeah. We're going now, guys. We'll probably see you guys later, you know? Go live on Adam's account.
Maybe,
yeah,
if I can.
If you can.
We'll see.
And then we can make a TikTok. If not, you should just go live on your Insta. Like, I think you should do an Adam live, you know, answer some questions.
Yeah?
I think it'd be good, yeah. All right.
Okay, down.
We're going, guys. Love you all. Thank you guys for supporting us. And we'll see you guys later. Keep you updated on our ticket.